Jonathan, I don't want to rush you, but the flight to Milan leaves in a little over an hour.
Oh, please. It's no rush. I realize I've had over 20 minutes to adjust to becoming one of Europe's most wanted, and I'm extremely aware of how ludicrous I must seem to you with my heaving and my shaking and my positively shockingly awful normalness. I do hope that you will forgive me. I can't look at my son. I can't look at my son. I can't explain how I made $100,000. And I fear, I really, really fear that I am, in fact, ill. I'm not well.
Ich bin von der Ausländerbehörde. Können Sie bitte rausgehen?
Gut, ich gehe raus.
Dankeschön.
I know that I should thank you, because I wouldn't be alive now if you hadn't helped me, but I can't say it. I can't say thank you. I don't know anything about you. Who are you?
I'm a creation. I'm a gifted improviser. I lack your conscience, and when I was young, that troubled me. It no longer does. I don't worry about being caught because I don't believe anyone is watching. The world is not a poorer place because those people are dead. It's not. It's one less car on the road. It's a little less noise and menace. You were brave today. You put some money away for your family. That's all.
If you lack my conscience, then why did you help me on the train?
I don't know, but it doesn't surprise me. The one thing I know is that we're constantly being born.
Why me? Why did you pick me?
Partly because you could. Partly because you insulted me. But mostly because that's the game. We have to get this flight, shall we?
Yeah.